about?
I'm Teddy Roosevelt, and my foreign policy is described as speaking softly and carrying a big stick. I was very aggressive with my foreign policy. I wanted the U.S. to be a world power. One example of this is the Roosevelt Colloquy to the Monroe Doctrine. Instead of Europeans traveling all the way to South America demanding money, U.S. sailors and Marines were sent down to regulate ports and regulate customs taxes until the European debts were settled.